The Cincinnati Zoo is back on Twitter. It canceled its previous Twitter account earlier this week after online trolls, memes, and petitions surrounding the death of a gorilla got to be just too much for the staff to handle. Harambe was killed in May after a child got into his enclosure. A social media firestorm has followed. The zoo also tweeted that it started a new account due to security concerns. Zoo Director Thane Maynard's account was recently hacked.